Hi, my name's Forky, and I am not a toy! Hello everyone, it's Sugar Diamond, and welcome back. So, today's video background is by a scene in my new series that may or may not already be out. If it's not out yet, then you're getting a behind the scenes. But today I'm going to be doing this video, and I got inspired by Fanel LPS. Go check out her channel. Basically in that video, she told Hasbro what LPS molds they should make, and I have some ideas. I actually thought of a lot of these a while back, but like I never thought of doing a video on it. So like now I am, and it's gonna be good times. So I actually drew some of the concepts out on a piece of paper, so I can be showing you those. I'm no artist, so don't judge me. Actually, no, go ahead and judge me. So can we just admire how I made this notebook back like when I was in kindergarten, and I just take pictures of food all over it? Like, that's what I did in my free time at school, kids. Very, very good idea. Okay, so my first idea is an LPS T-Rex. Now, this is a pretty bad drawing, I will admit. It's, I don't know, something about the body proportions is just, you know. But, like, overall, the basic idea is here. Hasbro can tweak the mold, obviously. And next is a Stegosaurus. Oh, I love this one personally. I think it's adorable. I really wish Hasbro would consider making a Stegosaurus because I love dinosaurs. Next is a Poseidonis. Just kidding. I don't know how to pronounce this one. But you know, at least I knew how to spell it. Oh, yeah. If you don't know what it is, basically it's a thing with the giant horn. I believe they are omnivores, if I'm not mistaken. I'm probably mistaken, but that's fine. And I have three other dinos that I would think that would make a good addition to the LPS club. One of them is being the Triceratops, because Triceratops are so, like, cute, and they're so iconic. And same with Bronchiosauruses. Bronchiosauruses are my second favorite dinosaur. My first is the Iguanodon. Hasbro, please make the Iguanodon. I love Iguanodons. Okay. Now, let's move on from besides the dinosaurs. Also, a raptor would be pretty cool. Okay, now on to one of my favorite designs. The red panda! Red pandas are my fifth or sixth favorite animal. I can't really decide. I love it. Okay, please, please make this. Just please. I know that they made one in the newer generation, but like, come on, we need a GT red panda. That'd be pretty lit. Next is, ooh, an eagle. Yes. I don't think Hasbro has ever made an eagle. No, they probably have, but I don't think they've made a G2 eagle, which I think would be super cool, especially since it's like America's like nation's animal, you know. It's like it's on the crest of the United States, so yeah. Okay, next up is, oh yes, a very cool one. Okay, can we please just ignore how I messed up on the head and I made it way too tiny? But that is not the point here. The point is griffins are cool, okay? Literally, it's an eagle mixed with a lion, which is like so cool. If that was an LPS, that'd be crazy. So yes, I think they should make griffins. Oh, and the next one's pretty cool. A phoenix, whoa! Also, I like how I made all the faces on all of my LPS designs like intimidating. They're just like, you know? But basically, I was thinking for this one, they could like, not a jelly, but like, you know, that transparent like plastic, they could put it around so it would have like an almost ombre fiery 3D effect, I guess is what you could say. But like a whole bunch of yellows, oranges, reds, just like, and like the plastic is like so like abstract, I guess. It'd be super cool. Next up is, this moose is really cute. I'm very proud of my drawing on this one, you know, it's a 10 out of 10. Yeah, I think a moose would be super cute. I know they made one in newer generations, but I said G2. And I almost forgot to mention that another two fantasy ideas that I have were a unicorn, which would be like super cool, and a Pegasus. I love Pegasus. I love Pegasus. This is Pegasus from Hercules, which is one of my favorite movies of all time. I love Pegasus. He's my favorite sidekick. Hades is my favorite villain of all time. I love the movie Hercules, but it's not the point of the video. And now we are on a giant list, which I was too lazy to draw out. So yeah, first up is a snow leopard. I think a snow leopard would be so cool, especially like, I know they have one in the newer generation, obviously, but like, come on, Hasbro, let's make one in the G2. And then another one would be the Arctic fox. That'd just be cool, dude. Like, you could even use the fox molds and just make it all like white. I'm gonna do a custom. No one copy my idea. Okay, next up is the African wild dog. These dogs are so cute. I mean, yeah, they're pretty dangerous actually. But like, I've like known about African wild dogs for a while, but like, you know, it'd be really cute in LPS form. And next up is chipmunks. Come on, Hasbro, get some chipmunks. I know they made some like teensies that were like chipmunk-ish squirrel things, but like, let's actually make like a chipmunk in the G2. That'd be adorable. Next up is the gray wolf. If you guys made like, I don't know if they even have any wolves, I mean besides like the husky things, but those aren't really like wolves. Like, I was thinking the wolves could be like really elegant and like bigger, I guess, sort of like the size of a lion-ish maybe. And next up is the orangutan, because these species, I believe, are endangered. Yes, they are endangered, I believe. So yes, that'd be really cool. I know they made one of the newer generation. The next three I'll be saying is a manatee, which are the basically like the elephants of the sea. I think that's what they're called. I don't know. and then also an orca. I know we have these tiny orcas, like this one, which are so cute, but I think that if they were in a bigger size and in G2 form, that'd just be a plain out adorable. Probably one of my favorite LPS molds if it was a thing. And lastly, the bison. I know that there's one type of bison that is actually extinct, which is sad, and it went extinct, I think, 1 or 2 years ago. So that was really sad. Now, let's move on to one of my favorite designs. I know I've been saying that a lot, but this one's actually one of my favorites. The warthog! Aww, so cute. Yeah, this is Pumbaa, say hi. I think that this would be such a cute LPS. Like, I should actually make a custom of a warthog. That'd be cool. And what better way to have a warthog than to have a little merky Perry dog thing.
Perry dog thing.
I think that'd be super adorable. You can give Timon and Pumbaa. After that, we have a lemur, not a raccoon. I was gonna say a raccoon. Yes, we have a lemur, King Julian. Oh man. I think that they might have lemurs in the newer generation, but I can't remember. Lemurs would be pretty cool. And the next thing is a quokka. Quokka. I don't really know how to pronounce this animal name, but all I can say is that they're adorable and they're underrated animals, actually. They are. And I'm just going to name off a few. They should make lynxes because lynxes are cool. A sloth. I know that they made one in the newer generation, but it was tiny. They should make a rat. Why is that down there on the list? Okay, but they should make a rat. They should also make a chickadee bird, which are so cute, and a quail, because those are just cool. Okay, and the last LPS idea I have for this video.
A cobra.
This drawing is totally screwed up. I don't even know what I was doing at this point. I think I was half asleep. Cobras are a super cool animal-ish. I think they just look really cool as an LPS, to be honest. I might make a custom of a cobra if I get an LPS snake, if I ever do. If you agree or have any other LPS ideas, which should be like an LPS form, comment down below. I'd love to hear your guys' opinions and thoughts and your own ideas, because I think that Hasbro should really bring back G2 LPS, although they probably will never. But yeah. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys have an awesome night or day. Peace out. Love you guys. Have a wonderful, magical day. Woo!